Starting from Vista, Windows often loses desktop icons. In my case, this happens to shortcuts leading to programs on removable media that is not present on startup. If you connect the drive later, the icons still fail to appear. Register tweaks don't help. The easiest way to get the icons back is hibernating your PC. Alternatively, you may use a special batch file to clear the icon cache and restart Windows Explorer.